Hi guys, welcome back. Welcome to Beautiezofb. I hope you all are doing well. I'm back with another video. This is my nighttime skincare routine and I hope you all enjoy it. As soon as I come home, I try to tie my hair, get my things in place, sit, relax for some time and think about the day, how it was. And then I'll begin with my skincare routine. Here I'm first removing my makeup using the Johnson & Johnson baby oil. This is the best makeup remover for me. I just love it. Other than coconut oil, this is the best thing for me. I just love oil makeup removers, and that is the good thing. You know, you should use an oil makeup remover and then a foaming one. I'll remove all my makeup first and then I'll use a foaming face wash to remove the rest of the makeup that is left on my face, because yes, there will be a lot of dust. I'm using a Biotique face wash. I love Biotique products. I use a lot of products from Biotique. This is the banana face wash. It is amazing for winters because it gives your skin very soft, supple and glowing. My skin is not drying out a bit because of this face wash. It is very hydrating because, you know, this is the changing weather. Summers are coming, winters are going. Your skin is confused, but this face wash is just amazing. So yeah, that's how it goes. I use this face wash. Keep the face wash for some time. You know, you should never wash your face immediately after applying the face wash. Keep it for some time so that let the face wash work on your skin and then remove it. Wash it very nicely and cleanse your face. Biotique products are really nice. They are herbal and less of chemicals, and currently I'm loving using them. Never rub your face. Just pat it dry. Don't rub your face because that way you'll really damage your skin badly, and that's really bad for your skin. So I'll just pat my skin dry, and then to close all my pores I would be using this toner. I love this toner. This is so soothing. This is again from Biotique, so it smells amazing. It makes my skin feel very fresh and hydrated. And never ever skip a toner. You know why? Because it not only closes your pores but also remove the rest of residue. If any other dust particles or makeup is left on your skin, it will remove it. Let it dry, set it on your skin for some time. Trust me, it is really, really cooling. It makes you feel so relaxed. It really does amazing wonders to your skin. So that is it. After the toner, I'll follow it up with the moisturizer. I'll be using my current favorite moisturizer out here, that is Biotique Morning Nectar. This is one of their best selling products. This moisturizer, I cannot rave about it enough because it is really amazing. I know this is a night care routine, I should be using a night cream, but you know, this weather, it can make your skin little dry, so I like to use a very hydrating moisturizer. So this is the one I'm using currently. So I love this moisturizer. It is really thick and heavy, but it won't make your skin very greasy and you will not have pimples or acne. Don't worry, I know it really suits a lot of skin type. I have combination skin type and this entire range is working really well for me. I would use their seaweed under eye gel. All the product links will be given in the description box below. Never ever miss your eye cream, because you know what, eye is the first place where you start wrinkling. You start seeing the first signs of aging, the wrinkles and everything starts appearing there. So avoid that. Use a very good eye cream. This is in gel form and I really love it. It's amazing. So that's it. And that's all that I use, and I'm ready to take my day off and go to sleep. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you do, then don't forget to hit on the like button and please share this video with your friends. Please check on my Insta handle and I'll see you in my next video. Until next time, stay tuned, stay happy and keep smiling. Love you all. Bye bye.